Hello and welcome back to the channel. In today's quick tip, let me show you how to create a perfectly spaced stripes using the assistant tool. The very first step is to get the rulers. Go to View and select Show Rulers. We have now two rulers around the canvas, one on the top and one on the left. If you right-click on any of these two rulers, you will see the units of measurements appear. By default, the units of measurements are set in pixels. I am going to set mine to centimeters. The next step is to color the background layer. In your palette docker, grab a color of your choice, drag it, and drop it directly onto the canvas. If you haven't installed the palette docker, let me show you how to get it. Go to Settings, choose Dockers. And here is your palette, so click on it to select it. You may choose to leave a docker floating around on your interface, or you may choose to dock it. I'll dock mine under the Layers docker. Moving on, lock the background and create a new layer above. Click F2 and rename your layer Stripes. Time to choose the right brush for your project. For the demonstration, I'll choose another ink brush. This one will do. After you have chosen your brush, you may modify its size. Maybe you want to modify the flow and opacity as well. It will all depend on the design you are trying to create. I am going to change the size of my brush to 10 pixels, and I will leave the opacity and the flow at 100%. Alright, time to select a color from the color wheel. I'll choose a dark red. It will go well with the pink of the background. Now make sure that the pen pressure is turned off. Finally, make sure to check this box, Snap to Assistance. It's very important. We are almost ready. Click on the Assistant tool to activate it. In the Tool Options docker, click on this little arrow to open the drop-down menu. Select Parallel Ruler. To create a ruler, click once on the canvas. This will create the front end of the ruler. I want my ruler to be perfectly straight. There is a trick. Hold the Shift key on your keyboard as you click again on the canvas to create the back end of the ruler. As you can see, there are three buttons under the ruler. Now, do not click on this one. This will remove the ruler from the canvas. Now, this button that looks like an eye is to decrease the opacity or hide the ruler. And this button will allow you to move the ruler around the canvas. I'll move mine to the very top. We are finally ready to start creating the stripes. Using the side ruler as a guide, you just need to draw your stripes. I'll draw mine 1 centimeter apart. But first, maybe it will be a good idea for me to reactivate the freehand brush tool. When the brush is selected, a visual guide appears. You can see it as I move my brush up and down. This is the assistant. The only thing to do is to trace the lines. Alright, now that I'm done, I am going to make this a little more interesting and draw a few more lines. Okay, that looks good. Click back on the assistant tool and click here to remove the ruler. We are going to color the stripes. Grab the magic wand. In the Tools Option docker, make sure that this button Add is selected as we are going to make several selections. Select all the areas that you want to color. As a quick reminder, to fill the selections, hit Shift plus Backspace. To undo the selections, hit Ctrl Shift A. And you are done. You have created a perfectly spaced stripes. I hope this little quick tip was very helpful. I will see you next time. Until then, have a wonderful week. Thank you for watching. Au revoir et à bientôt.